I'm on placement here at Dundee United. The sort of data I'm working with is video data, performance analysis, tactical analysis, preparing for matches.
Currently working with the Dundee Stars, who are a team who play in the top league professional ice hockey in the UK.
My placement's currently with the Institute of Sports, Sport Scotland and Scottish Cycling. I've been working with coaches, athletes, coaching management to the CEO.
Did maths and economics and then went and worked for a while in audit. Wasn't really my cup of tea. And just as a fan of sports and football, I thought, you know, with the maths background, sport data analytics could be something really interesting. So when Strathclyde accepted me, I was 100%.
My background in my undergrad was very much academic based, textbook based, exam based. This is more assignment based. There's no exams involved, which I actually really enjoy. Being able to have a more practical outlook.
Our cohort's really good and everyone's got really enjoyable sounding placements, and you know, this placement has probably been the best part of my course as well, because it's been such a chance to sort of learn on the job and see how analytics is used in the field.
It's a course that I've enjoyed. It's not been a chore or anything like that. It's such an easy place to learn.
Scottish Cycling was in a position where they had no information available initially when I came in, so I've had to gather the information for them, create an analytical model, and then visualise the model through a dashboard.
I was good at maths at school, so it kind of did help. It's been difficult to get my head around, but at the same time, I've got there. So it's not the end of the world if you're not from a maths background.
Ideally, I'd like to go into PhD, which is quite daunting to say that, but a PhD in something similar to what I'm doing just now, going into sports data analytics.
I definitely want to go into football, whether that's here with this club or any other club, maybe down south, closer to home for me, but yeah, I'd love to work in football and sort of use my skills and try and bring something to the table for a club. That'd be the dream.
If it could ever happen, an analyst in the NHL, I mean, that would be the dream job, living out in America or Canada, somewhere like that, following the team around, just being involved in ice hockey, I think, would be the dream.
And now they goes one-on-one, shoots and scores! Takes that one around.